Shah of Persia has been paying a state visit to President Truman. Obviously an important event, not only because it's the first time such a visit has been made to America on official business, but also because of Persia's strategic position in the Middle East. Under the Shah's leadership, his country has taken a firm stand against Soviet pressure. Persia, inevitably involved in the Cold War, would clearly be wise to cement her friendship with the United States.